Do you ever listen to the radio? Well, I do. And I heard this story on the